On the fields of black and gold, far beneath the mountains high, where the wind is biting cold, neath that wild, wide winter sky, and the fairest and the bold, from the days that were thought gone, are on the fields of black and gold, on the fields of Alberon. There in the hall the fire is burning, there in the hall the people sing. The feast is out and the night is turning, hocking to the sound of the tinkers, dancing to the beat of the doombeg drum as it echoes through the autumn night. Ah, the people know where the music goes, on the fields of black and gold, on the fields of black and gold, far beneath the mountains high, where the wind is sharp and clean, neath that warming springtime sky, and the fairest and the bold, from the days that were thought gone, on the fields of black and gold, on the fields of Alberon. There from the west is the war drum sounding, raised is the banner of our king. Here on the fields no man is doubting, hearken to the sound of the shield wall, marching to the beat of the baron's word, his smile is bright and cold. For the baron knows where the war drums gore, the spears of black and gold, on the fields of black and gold, far beneath the mountains high, where the wind is dry and hot, neath a copper summer sky, and the fairest and the bold, from the days that were thought gone, or on the fields of black and gold, on the fields of Alberon. There is a man all dressed in crimson, strong of arm and keen of sight. There is the man in black and silver, bathed in the glow of Martin's holy light, and the man of steel and blood. Hail to the brotherhood! Ah, the people know where the warriors go, on the fields of black and gold, on the fields of black and gold, far beneath the mountains high, where the winds of autumn blow, neath that gray September sky, and the fairest and the bold, from the days that were thought gone, or on the fields of black and gold, on the fields of Alberon. There on the field the crowd is growing, the air is filled with the martial sound. There on the field no man is knowing who'll be the next to wear the stag crown of the land, and the people there sing hey to the kings of old. With rod and ring will be made king, on the fields of black and gold, on the fields of black and gold, far beneath the mountains high, where the wind is biting cold, neath that wild, wide winter sky.